Hello students, how are you all? So as we all know that this is our last week and then we will begin with our vacations. So in our last class, I asked you to learn multiplication tables up to 20. And I got to know that most of you have already learned it. And all those who did not learn, I asked you to learn. And all those who have learned it, I asked you to revise the tables. So today we will begin with mixed table. Okay, questions. So let us begin with our maths class. And here we have few sums, a few tables that are mixed. Okay, so let us do these tables now. And and after this video, I will send one PDF, and there you will get few more sums, and those sums also you have to do, okay, by yourself in your rough notebooks. Okay, so let us begin now. See, A part is 5, 6. So here we have to read out the table of 5, or maybe you can also read the table of 6 also, because as you all know, 5, 6, 30. And if we will read the table of 6, then also we will get the same answer. It means 6, 5 will also give us the same answer, that will be 30. Now let us move on to B part, 7, 9. So we have to read the table of 7, and 7, 9 is 63. Okay. And if any of you gets confused, so you can also read the table of 9, and then also we will get the same answer. 9, 7 are 63. Okay, then C part is 12, 5. So when you will read out the table of 12, 5 will give us 60. Okay, so this is the answer. Then 13, 7 gives us 91. Okay, then 11, 3 11 is the easiest table that we can learn very easily, and also 10. So 11, 3 33. Okay, then 15, 2. So 15, 2 gives us 30. Okay, then we'll move on to G part, and here we have 18, 4. Okay, so 18, 4 gives us 72. Okay, then H part we have 16, 8. Okay, so 16, 8 means 128. Okay, so students, see, this is how we can write down the tables, answer of any table, if we will learn them nicely. Okay, and yes, there is one more thing, that if we have to write 5 into 8. Okay, so if 5 8 gives us 40. Okay, if we'll read the table of 5 8 means 5 8 40. But if somehow you are getting confused, okay, so what you can do, you can also read out the table of 8 8 5. Okay, either you can read out a table of 5 up to 8, or you can read out a table of 8 up to 5. Okay, so this is how we can do, and the answer will be the same. So 8, 5 also gives us 40. Okay, this is the rule of multiplication. Always remember that if you are getting confused anywhere or somehow in any of the table, okay, so you can read the opposite numbers table. If you remember this numbers table, you can easily write down the answer. See, 7, 9 is 63. But if by chance or somehow you are getting confused, or you are unable to recall the table of 7, so what you can do, you can also read out the table of 9, 7. Okay, 9, 7 are 63. Okay, and yes, one more thing I want to bring it in your note is that some of you used to learn the logic or the idea of writing table of 9 like this, 9, 8, 7, 6. This is how you used to write down the table of 9. But students, please try to learn that table of 9 by heart. Okay, do not use this idea of writing and reading the table of 9, because it is not at all good for us. Okay, this is just for fun. Just take this trick as fun, but please do not follow it of always. Okay, so please, now your vacations are going to begin, so please learn all these tables by heart, so that you can easily, within a second, you can answer if any of the table or any of the question is asked from you regarding multiplication. Okay, so this is all for today. I will send you one PDF, and there you will get a few more mixed table sums, so you can do it now. Okay, and then answers I will send it by the end of this period. Thank you, and have a nice day.